Okay, so we're gonna do a little hike. Can you stop? I can't. Okay, thank you. So we are going for a hike in the silent path, I would translate it. So we're not supposed to talk. Hopefully we can just walk along the sea. Not the sea, but not the lake. We're gonna walk close to the water.
I have a question.
Yes.
Mordor is left or right?
I would say left because there is the water and I want to go to the water.
Rocks. A whiskey on the rocks.
This is the end!
Too quick.
So we're gonna find out if there is any other hike that we can do.
Hike. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Go. Init, j'aurais dit norvégien. Norvégien, nourriture pour baleine.
Le krill? C'est long, hein.
T'as vu, là ?
Je la colle parce que c'est...
Ah ouais, là, il y a du cri.
Viens voir. Tu cries là avec des bébés. Hike number two.
Two.
Finally find our way after a 2 round trip between the campsite and the national park. But here it is. 9 kilometers hike to Les Bergerons.
Les Bergerons.
Just on the seaside.
Yay! Oh, buoy! Peu vert. Dumpster, but that's beautiful. That's full of beauty. Yes. As-tu vu les quenouilles?
As-tu vu? As-tu vu les
quenouilles? Mettez un commentaire si vous avez compris. Tu peux en amener une pour Luna? C'est ça que tu voulais faire?
Ouais, t'as jamais fait ça?
Non. Un pétard?
Bah, normalement, ça fait.
Ok. Ouais. C'est les bébés crevettes. Maman. Possible. À moi. C'est vrai, là. Avoir une belle vue sur la. Pouah.
And that was the end of our third day. We enjoyed a lot hiking and discovering new things about marine wildlife.
Ooh, le mien, il y a quand même.
We hope you've liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you want to know more about our trip to Tadoussac, there is a few links available for the previous and next vlog. And we hope to see you next time. Bye!